Toymaker Mattel introducing the first ever Barbie doll representing a person with Down syndrome.
I love it!
Mattel said it worked with the US National Down Syndrome Society on the doll's face, features, clothing, accessories, and packaging to ensure the depiction is accurate.
The first ever Barbie with Down syndrome. It looks like me. And it's beautiful, and I love it to pieces.